The following film, made in 1982, was thought to be lost forever. Actually, it was misplaced in a box for the comedy Dr. Detroit. But its predictions are more terrifying than ever. Hello, I'm Orson Welles, director of Citizen Kane.
Boring!
As well as the lower left-hand square on Hollywood Squares.
Ooh, right next to Ruth Buzzy.